If YouTube suddenly stops responding to Touch, then I have no choice but to close it, and then open it again. I've done that before, and it's happened before, but this time it just happened all for nothing, and on just chance. There are actually a few ways this can happen, and